We're going to have a blast with these fireworks.
Which one should I set off first?
You got anything better than that?
That's terrible, Caitlin. We should have gone on saferautumn.com sooner if I had an organised display near us.
You're right, Mel, but don't worry. My mum got these from a guy at the pub. He said they're from a really good firm.
Wow, they're huge. Do you think they're safe?
Who cares?
Did they have a kite mark?
No.
Are these too big for a garden?
Ella, you're a geek. Do you even know how to have any fun?
Go on then, I'll just light them.
Stop, girls, put it down. I'm confiscating these girls because these are display fireworks and they'd be dangerous in your garden.
Oh, what are we going to do for fun now?
Well, we can still use my firework.
Oh no, that looks dangerous and I think it's probably illegal. I'm confiscating it. Yep. So, for a happy and safe bonfire night, go to an organised display. But if you still want to have fireworks in your garden, make sure you follow the fireworks code. Buy fireworks marked to British Standard 7441. It means when you use them, they'll do exactly what you expect them to. When you're using them, keep your fireworks in a closed metal box. Only take them out one at a time. And when you've got your firework, put the lid back on. Read and follow the instructions on each and every firework. When you light the firework, use a taper. Do it at arm's length and stand well back. Keep a full bucket of water available at all times. Keep naked flames, like matches and even cigarettes, away from any fireworks. If you're letting fireworks off, keep your pets indoors. Alcohol and fireworks just don't mix. Never go back to a lit firework. Don't keep fireworks in your pocket. Definitely don't throw them. And if you're going to use sparklers, keep them at arm's length.
Thanks, Paul. You're keeping us all safe.
I've learned a really important lesson today about firework safety.
Me too. I'll never play with fireworks again.
For the nearest organised display, go to saferautumn.com.